what my garden looks like today. It's snowy. I'm gonna have to clean this up, but I'm not feeling well today. So hello everyone. So this is what my garden looked like today. Clean this up. Oh my gosh. Look at the birds eating. Oh my goodness, that one looks like it's gonna break from having so much snow on top. The branches. Oops. My rose is here. Goodness. So we got like 10 inches of snow today. Oops. Poor roses. Looks so beautiful though. It's still, there's still some flurries going on. So it snowed all day from early this morning till this afternoon. It's so cold. Let's take a look on the other side. So this was hydrangeas here. So those were the incredible hydrangeas. Oh, Lordy. So how's my roses? Oof. My car is full of snow. It's so white. Pretty though, it's pretty. Oh Lordy, they have it was like a wet snow at first, so it's icy. Oh, look at that. So I'm gonna have to clean up my car so that tomorrow will be ready for me. Oh my god, my hydrangea is gonna break. No. So that's what the neighborhood looks like. So these are the camellias that was actually blooming. This is the winter blooming one and it's full of snow now. Take a look. Poor flowers. They're frozen. Look at that. It was a wet snow first, so the flowers gonna be like that. Huh. Poor flowers. So this is supposed to be upright. It was really tall, like 20 feet tall. And now it's about 6 feet. So that's my cherry blossom tree. It's pretty. I know. It's all covered. It's the pear trees in the backyard. Here's another cherry blossom tree. So that was the persimmons where I harvested the fruits. Good thing I did, because now it's covered. This kind of snow is actually sticking to the trees. They're not just gonna boom. My hands cold. I don't have my gloves. So here's a crepe myrtle. Summer blooming crepe myrtle tree. Oh my gosh. I hope that one won't break. Oh my goodness, it's all the way down. I hope that one won't break. And here's another tree that I just planted last fall. That crepe myrtle is covered as well. There's some birds here trying to go to the bird feeder. That's the cherry blossom. So it's like a winter wonderland in my garden. It's so beautiful. So these are the cherry blossom. Right here, this is going to be flowers. So that's my roses on that arch. The pink one.